In Indiana County, someone stole a crossbow from Walmart. Police say the person they're looking for went through the self-checkout line on Sunday and paid for some items, but not a crossbow and a case. He drove away in a red Chevy Cavalier or Cobalt. Police are asking to hear from you if you know who that guy is or recognize the car.